happy to have you hosting us again. This has got a special meaning to us here at the Chamber, and I'll talk about that in a moment. But firstly, can I just mention some apologies? We have apologies from our local members, Victor Dominello and John Alexander. I think we've got a councillor from the